He spoiled that shot, didn't he? Flipping. You're hopeless, Bear. You spoil all the best shots, mate. You do. I was going to zoom in and get a shot of you like that, but it's too much backlight. It's too much backlight, mate. We're going to be all done with the beach. Give me that pile of rubbish, because I can't leave that here. Can I? I have to take that to the bin. It's a pile of rubbish. Somebody else's pile of rubbish. Yeah, that'll be a large amount of driftwood on the beach. And a plastic straw. And loads of fishing gear. Yeah, let's get out of here. Okay, we're here. You gotta stop right in front of me, thank you, Bear. Yeah, alright, we shall just sit here for a bit. Let's recover just a little. Whatever that is, it's got a very large, loud engine. You can hear it, even from here. Just lost his gear again. The amount of gear that is lost just off these rocks here. I'm amazed they actually catch anything alive. Of people about again. Right, back to the Bear. It's one of those dog ones, they're no good at all. They're useless. No wonder somebody left it behind. I thought it was theirs actually, but who was sat on the seat next to us there, but it apparently was not. So you've scored a ball, mate. Right, fetch it. I'm confusing him because I've got that one on the chair here. Yeah, fetch it. Let me have a look at that thing. Fetch it, fetch it. Fetch it. Oh, it's a pile of rubbish. That's another pile of rubbish. We'll add that to the bag. Right, let's go back to your ball. Here's your ball. Well, we can't add the rubbish to the bag. There's two balls in there now. I'm getting comms in my ear that they are going to be leaving at 1300. Yeah, they're going to be leaving at 1300. Zandam. What is the time now? That is the question. Actually, time now is 10 to 12. We could even stick around. another anchor raising episode. Alright, scenes of social distancing. There's people everywhere you look. Loads of people out and about. I confess, I feel guilty sitting as I do and bringing me coffee out as I do. It doesn't seem to worry most people, does it? That was that loud, noisy, fast thing. Whatever it is. Yeah, it's not hanging about at all, that one. Absolutely flying. They're filming something, I think, on the phone there. I wonder what.
Next week it looks like a lot of rain, is it?
There's my answer. They're all dolphin. Look at that. That person needs to turn round, don't they? Looking in their phone, aren't they? Is that what they're doing? They've got all that behind them. And they're looking in their phone. I bet they're looking up pictures of dolphin on Facebook. Flipping heck.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Yeah, but I think it's a little bit like that.
Well, I've lost them. I can't see them anymore. I don't know where they've gone. It's got to be where they're pointing. But I cannot see them anymore. Yeah, I've lost them. I have lost them. dogs.
Hey lad, come here. So. Good girl.
I'm going to be lucky to carry on getting these shots, aren't I?
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good girls.
Hey, come on.
Come on.
Come Belle.
Belle. Wait. Go.
I'm getting it's distracted all over the flipping place here. I don't know where to point the camera, quite frankly.